loud. It wasn't very spontaneous, but it was loud.
That's what
matters.
Okay.
So now it's this set of music, mainly rural themes, and a couple of songs about rural villains. Just as well tonight, I think. And I'll start off with the title track of the last show of Hands Up, which is called The Long Way Home, and in many ways that was the whole theme of the record. Phil and I learned our craft, and that's why I do regard it as a craft rather than art. Most people that talk about artistic behaviour are badly behaved and late. So I think this is more like a craft. But we learned our craft down here in East Devon, when there was a folk club every night of the week, and there's some old friends with Mike Sully down here, who I know way, way back then. And The Long Way Home was very much returning to those songs that we first loved in the first themes. And it was great to be able to finish our tour, as we do every year now at Exmouth Pavilion. Because the Deer Leap Folk Club, where we started to play, was about 100 yards away. And we started thinking about how far we've progressed in all that years.